Our cameras on one man. 3 goals in his last 3 matches, and you can't argue with that sort of form. We'll have the action on EA TV. Hello, everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And League Two action is what's on the menu coming up live. It's the Invincibles, and they take on Bristol Rovers.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Teammates in the middle. Finlay. This looks promising. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Finlay. That's a useful cross. Well, still an issue here. It might be. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here's the replay, and you can see why the manager is furious. It's just really poor play, offering up possession far too easily in a dangerous area. And at this level, if you keep doing that, you're going to get punished. It's just not good enough.
1-0 then. Radu. Armstrong. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Collins has it. And he read it superbly. And wasteful from the Invincibles. Now can they make something happen? There to intercept. Good looking pass. Armstrong. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Take it away. We're getting the ball forward. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Crossing possibilities. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Hawkins. Turnbull. Armstrong. Turnbull. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Armstrong.
Well, as you can see here, the build-up is patient, it's precise and penetrative, which opens up the opposition. And then through on goal, it just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Collins now. And they've given him too much space. Will this corner bear fruit for them? And now the delivery. And it was a poor attempt. And a goal kick it is. Now, I believe changing circumstances in one of the other games. Alex Scott will tell us more.
Yeah, it's a goal for Scunthorpe United. It's now 1-0 with 33 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Finlay. Anderson with it. The cross is on. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And there's the feed into the box. Well cleared away. Armstrong. And they find a gap in the defence. But just like that, possession changes hands. A chance maybe from the wide position. An attack full of promise. A really effective shielding under pressure. A deft clearance. Hartley. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. He's got the right idea with that pass. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
And so it is, the first half story has been... So underway again, advantage Invincibles after the first 45 minutes, but a long way from being decided. Armstrong. Keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Anderson. Nicholson. Anderson with it. Well, a goal to update you on. Let's hear about it from Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Crawley Town. They're the first on the score sheet here with 51 minutes played. I don't know what was said at half-time, Derek, but it has certainly worked.
Alex, thank you very much. Well, there's been a lot of chatter on the internet about Wolves and Stewart. They have their new signing. It's finally gone through.
Well, certainly a lot of focus on the boy over the last year or two, and he seems to have a bright future ahead of him. Hopefully it turns out to be a good move, and he can continue to develop his career.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Breaking at pace. Invincibles have it back. Well, I must say he acquitted himself well under pressure. Armstrong. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. It's opening up for them. And blocked for now. Finlay. Collins has it. Sam Nicholson. A goal has been scored in one of the other games. Alex Scott has the news.
Yep, it's a goal for Northampton Town. The score's level again now at 1-1 with...
No two ways. About it, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, it's so hard to get. This right, and he just couldn't adjust his body quickly enough.
Number 15, Paul Coutts, to be replaced by number 7, Luke Thomas.
Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, I thought he had a very good first half, and key to that was his movement. Time and time again, he got in behind the opposition, and he was a real threat throughout the game, and I'm sure we're going to see more of him in the second half.
And reading it absolutely superbly. Well, apologies to Alex for the interruption. Just to confirm, the visitors did score in that game, and it's level now at one goal apiece. The cross is on. Making progress. That's excellent defending following the cross. So, 20 minutes to go. Radu. An encouraging Invincibles move, this, but they took care of the situation defensively. Really a very poor ball. Turnbull. Hartley. Well, they have the ball once more. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And a goal has gone in one of the other matches. Alex Scott will tell us more.
It's a goal for Sutton United.
Can he finish? And no joy as far as the cross was concerned. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. No pressure whatsoever on the keeper. Well, we had to interrupt Alex in full flow there. Apologies for that. Just to clarify, the hosts did score in that match, and they're in front at the moment by 2-1. It's opening up for them. It all counts for naught. Now, I believe changing circumstances in one of the other games. Alex Scott will tell us more.
It's a goal for Oldham Athletic. The game's all level again at 2-2 with 84 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. And clears the danger. And it's a case of just... He's in with a chance. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Luke Thomas. It is to be a throw-in. Chacon, Hartley. Turnbull. A really sumptuous ball. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on.
Thank you.